Hello and welcome to this edition of the news. I'm Anuradha Anand with the top stories at this hour.